cut your pork to fit into your grinder. Get it cooking. When your pork's almost done, it's time to add your livers in. Cook it some more. We're going to drain, we're going to cool, and we're going to store the meat until you're ready. We're going to save the broth and cool it and skim the fat. We're going to grind onions with the meat. We're going to add rice, add our broth, add our seasoning, and we're going to stuff our mixture into casings. Voila! We have boudin.